In this paper, we present some MOOC model that applies gamification elements in this consortium. We begin to explain what is MOOC, what is gamification, but it's quickly because I think that all of you know what is this. What is MOOC? MOOC is a massive online open course where anyone can join to one course, any course. That is a typical online course where the teacher is the center of learning and only explains a lesson. In this case, this is centered on the student based on connectivity learning. And there are two types of MOOC. We can find each MOOC. This is more traditional, like an online course. The difference is the video lectures in spite of text, for example, and peer-to-peer activities. In this kind of activities, the students review another student's work. And another type of MOOC is a CMOOC, a connectivist MOOC, with characteristics about connectivists. In this case, in this type of learning, the teacher it's a facilitator that tries to guide to the students to center, create connections between another peers and between the information. This is what's going on. MOOC have a specific characteristics like knowledge management, informal social learning, lifelong learning principles, and massive students. These characteristics are important to understand how we can adopt a gamification model in a MOOC. MOOC platforms usually provide some social tools to allow to communicate to the students and teachers, but it's not in the most of cases this platform have a very poor tools for these necessities, and we will need to associate to MOOC and external communities of learning. In the most of cases we use social networks to implement this. One of the most important problems in MOOC is the low rate of completion, and we try to engage this or to improve this. After we see the context in which we move, we will begin to explain what is gamification. Since 2010, this new emerging trend is called gamification, and that use the advantages of the games can offer, like motivation, and are used in contexts that are not games, and using game design elements. Gamification is based on the psychological theory of self-determination, and where two types of motivation are identified. For one hand, we can find extrinsic motivation. This is based on aspects such as money, failure, ending, or score of the course of the activity. And intrinsic motivation, in this case, the motivation is to complete the own activity. The game should be based on intrinsic motivation. And there are two research lines if we focus on gamification and MOOC. Social gamification, we focus on these elements and on the learning social network platforms. And if we focus on the learning management system, what elements we can find about gamification, we find a learning gamification line. And we propose a cooperative MOOC model. We base in this cooperative model, and it combines the two types of MOOC, X and C. And you can see in this picture the MOOC model, the cooperative MOOC model, and for one thing, you can see the learning management system. It's based on each MOOC, and on the other hand, you can see the learning community based on a social network platform. This is external to the learning management system. And you can see three layers. The first one is technological. This is a link to learning management system where we can find all the contents of the course, and you can see links with the learning community with create with social networks, and we use this element. The second one is the training strategy layer, and this is refers to instructional design of the course. And the last one is the cooperative. This layer shows the outcomes and the content generated with the cooperation of instructors and participants of the course. This picture, you can see the contributions in the cooperative layer. For one hand, you can see the faculty. They contribute to the course upload their contents to the platform and to the learning community. But the students only contribute and only works on the learning community. The faculty, the result of contributions in community, the faculty reflects on course for the next edition or during the edition. Seeking a greater motivation of students, we propose to add a new layer, gamification layer, this information for the three layers of community cooperative MOOC model. As you can see, in the collaborative layer, we need to introduce one element, motivation management, the faculty take gamification elements and manage, and this element manage them and apply to the all elements of the course. The faculty use for this the elements of the platform and the learning community. In November of the last year, we offered the course application of social networks to education, virtual communities, in Villada X platform. This MOOC was awarded with the first Ibero-American Award in Villada X City, and this MOOC based on cooperative MOOC models using a Google Plus community tools like a virtual learning community. We will propose to introduce gamification elements in the new version of the course called Social Networks and Education to enhance the motivation of participation and boost collaborative learning. The new version is installed on another platform based on Moodle, and the previous version was installed on Villada X platform based on WeMOOC platform. In order to enhance Moodle platform future, additionally, we install another module. And this is, we propose the next gamification elements. The first one is the ranking rating with two different rankings we propose. For one hand, post it to a ranking of the best grades for each kid, and for the other hand, a ranking of entire course. And we use these blocks of Moodle, quizzes, quiz result block, and ranking block. We propose a voluntary activity. We will propose a voluntary activity to develop by different groups an activity, and we'll submit 1 week before we end. Of course, all students must vote this one of the activities that they consider the best. And the best activity record into a Hall of Fame, and the winning activity becomes a learning resource for the next edition of the course. The groups can be made with work using social social networks and to implement in Moodle, we will use a choice activity block for both and task activity to deliver words. And this is why social work, network to work the groups in, for the volunteer activity. Another element is we can use the progress of students in the course like a gamification element. This induces an individual motivation to keep enrolled in the course, and we use a block progress bar to implement this. And in time to this another element is certification, because in time of certification encourages the student to achieve this and finish the course. We will propose two types. For one hand, budgets with the Moodle block, and this is can we be awarded for small achievements. And we use block certificates to generate certificate when the student finishes the course. We can another element that we think about is interesting is, for example, use the social networks elements, for example, the likes of the Facebook or plus one of the Google Plus. And the conclusions that the incorporation of gamification environments can also integrate certain business models like e-collaboration or premium games system, and serve to enhance intrinsic motivation and get more creative students. And we focus collaborative work using a type of resource called collaborative resources that are common in a traditional classroom or online course, but not widespread in the MOOC yet. We prove in the future works these elements we prove these gamification elements in the course social network and education. And this course it's implemented yet, but we in December we would like to start the course and take results. And we will investigate too the potential of 3D virtual environments like OpenSim as gamification elements to collaborate. Thank you for your attention, and this is my contact, and if you have any questions.